Dito ako ngayon. Papunta na ako sa ferry boat. Pabunta ng Statue of Liberty. So excited na ako, guys. So, tignan mo guys, ang ganda nito. Ganda dyan, guys. Ay, may nag-picture. Excited na ako, guys. To see the Liberty.
The outer copper shell was thin, easy to bend. There needed to be an internal structure built to keep the statue standing, to enable people to go up to the crown and even to the torch. And that internal structure was built by another Frenchman. His name was Gustave Eiffel of the Eiffel.
Hindi naman pala kami aalis doon. Pero nakita ko naman si Liberty na malapitan. At masaya naman ako doon. Ngayon, dito ako sa mga building na matataas. So, na purong. Papunta na ako sa baas. Papunta na rin ako sa apartment. Inaantok na ako guys. Kaya baka mag-turo muna ako. Kaya may gabi nila ako maglibot.